How do you see chemical disarmament, and what are, in your view, the problems?
Coming from Iraq, which is one of the very, very few countries whose civilians have suffered terribly from chemical weapons. As you know, in 1988, when Saddam Hussein attacked the city, Kurdish city of Halabja, I can tell you that as an Iraqi, I feel very much concerned, and I'm very happy for the CWC, and I wish the day will come when everybody in the world will adhere to the principles of this convention.